The consumer spending power is getting so bad that it is affecting the retail market. Hi, good morning. Today is the second day of the fasting month. We just completed our first tarawih for this year's Ramadan. The whole family, parents, my brothers and sisters, and all the nieces and nephews, together with the security guards and all the maids, will gather together to perform the tarawih. The retail sector is the sector that is most affected by the rising cost of living. The consumer doesn't have so much spending power because the standard and the cost of living is increasing by the day. If you look at our net pay per month, there's not much that we can buy with the balance of the income after paying all the expenses that we have. At the curve alone, there are at least about 50 shops that is vacant. It's our third tarawih. If the government successfully abolished the GST, review the new tax that will replace the GST, abolish the toll, and also stabilize the petrol price, I can guarantee majority, if not all Malaysians, will benefit. The tax, the petrol price and also the toll has significantly affected the user or the consumer disposable income.